This is Kimani Maruge. In 2004, Kimani became the oldest pupil to enroll at Kapkenduiywo Primary School in Kenya. The 84-year-old student was a former soldier who fought against colonial rule in the Mau Mau independence movement. Because of this, he missed out on the opportunity to be able to go to school. But when the Kenyan government scrapped all school fees for state primary schools, he jumped at the opportunity to finally learn how to read and write.
The reason I wanted to study is to show Kenyan children and the entire world that education is more important than anything else, more than being rich.
It's as though he has been rejuvenated. He's getting a second chance in life.